The forest sector and oil and gas industries are cornerstones of Canada's economy. But how can these industries work together and learn from each other to build a future that is more innovative and environmentally responsible? Natural Resources Canada's Canadian Forest Service is finding innovative ways to get more value from trees. Introducing 4C. The Forest and Oil and Gas Sector's Research and Collaboration Initiative, or 4C, is a Canadian Forest Service initiative that finds opportunities where the forest sector and oil and gas industries can benefit from each other. As a part of 4C, leading scientists have developed processes to take excess forest biomass, such as brush and wood chips, and turn it into clean bioenergy and a variety of other useful products that can be used by the oil and gas sectors. The gas industry transports non-renewable natural gas along an extensive network of pipelines and uses it to generate the heat and steam required for oil sands extraction and refining processes. Using biomass instead can lower dependency on non-renewable resources and significantly reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Biomass is harvested from forests that have already absorbed CO2 and are sustainably managed to absorb future greenhouse gases. Forest biomass is gasified into syngas, which is further treated to produce renewable natural gas, a final product indistinguishable from petroleum-based natural gas. By installing biomass gasifiers alongside existing pipelines, renewable natural gas could be sent to the oil sands for immediate use in an efficient and cost-effective way. The forest industry has also developed a wide variety of other bioproducts that have excellent potential for industrial applications. Biochar is a safe and reliable biomass-based product that could greatly improve water filtration processes in Canada's oil sands. Later on, that same biomass can even be used as a clean and renewable fuel source to further reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Another biotechnology is cellulose nanocrystals, a safe, renewable, and versatile product made from tiny fibers and common biomass sources, such as pulp and sawdust. Replacing drilling fluids is an expensive process. Adding just a small amount of cellulose nanocrystals to drilling mud creates a strong film layer on wellbore walls that retains drilling fluids, making extraction processes cleaner and more cost-effective. These are just some of the promising applications for proven forest-based technologies in the oil and gas sectors. Collaborating in a constantly shifting economy helps provide Canadian solutions to Canadian challenges. Together, we can build a future that is more profitable and environmentally sustainable.